John comes up to me, he asks about cereal talk, and he's like, isn't BetterHelp here? I said, Ethan's trying to get the newsletter finalized to go out to him.
Although that shouldn't have taken that much.
He just got it. It was very serious.
Why?
The instructions. He was good. He wants it to be right, but the instructions are very hard to follow. He and I started it together yesterday afternoon, and we're all like, wait, that makes no sense. And that's why he was calling support. And then even after he talked to support, he wasn't confident that they gave him the right information. Yeah, the phrasing is so bad. That's why the support guy went to get extra help, because he wasn't sure. It's like everybody understood exactly what we wanted to do, but based on language used, nobody was confident saying, oh yeah, just set it up this way.
It's that hard, and it's what we're doing.
I'll show you the language if you don't know. It was this very weird phrasing. It was almost like it was translated from another language and didn't make sense. Yeah, because all we wanted to do, we were doing an AB test at 8 a.m. And winner of the AB test will go to all non-openers 24 hours after the original consent. And so it did.
Bless me.
I did.
And was it good enough?
Funny face. You're a cartoon. Susie's a doozy. And
this is Chloe Patra.
Chloe?
Oh my god. Am I gonna be okay? What would you recommend? Sign me in as?
In need of a psych ward.
Will they admit you? Here, I'm gonna go to the next one so Chloe doesn't escape again. No, I could tell. A long time.
Yeah, well, like I said, once she got in there, the only way to get out was at the other end. That was a long way. And we had to come all the way back.
Didn't sound good.
No, it's okay. You won? Hold on, wait, I'm taking your leash. I got two of the leashes. No. Go ahead.
Oh my god.
Oh your god, what?
Whoa, watch the camera. God, this car is so low. Mm-hmm. All right, bye bye, everyone. Thank you. Oh, it's windy.